you always ask me say how much I love you, right? So just so I know that I love you a lot, and give you the biggest hug.
And because oh my you can't, God, Terrence.
So because I know your parents mean a lot to you also, and then you come here, it's like they get they so difficult. Okay, now you can open your eyes now. Actually, I was thinking of writing a script lah, but then after that I was thinking that I write a script like very cliche like that. But I suddenly don't know what to say also. Okay, basically I just want you to know that I really love you a lot, and that, you know, I think we got together for quite some time already, and I think that, you know, being together is about accommodating one another, it's about not giving up, you know. And I think I just really want to spend my life with you. And I think the most cliche thing to say is that talking about change and all, is probably I want to change your last name, you know, to be like Mrs. E, this kind of thing. Okay, I got you the ring, so that's... Will you marry me? Wrong hand, other hand. Parents are there.
Parents are there.
Oh, you don't hear lah.
You don't know what I'm about to say.
咁呢個男仔我同爸爸都比較喜歡嘅，咁我就祝福佢哋生活愉快啦。爸爸你想講啲乜嘢？咁啊。